Hi, this is Bilal from Speckle. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install Manager for Speckle. Let's get started. Let's start with what Manager is. Manager for Speckle is the best way to get almost all our connectors installed on your device. You can install and update most of our connectors using it. You can also add your account to Manager, so if you have more than one Speckle account, you'll be able to manage them using it. Let's continue with the installation. First, we need to go to Speckle's website, which is speckle.systems. Let's go to there, and in the main page, I can see there's already a download button, or in the header and the top right corner, there's another download button. Both options takes us to the same page, which is the download page for Manager for Speckle. I'm using a Windows device, so I'll be downloading setup for Windows. Let's click on download. And I'm going to save it to my desktop, but you can save it wherever you want. And the download was pretty fast. Let's double click on Manager and it'll take us to the setup. I'm going to click on next. Don't forget to accept the license agreement. Click on next and click on install. And this is basically how you install Manager for Speckle. After the installation done, the manager should pop up on the bottom right corner of your desktop, right? And it should automatically take me to the accounts page. So I'm assuming you already have an account on Speckle server. If you don't have one already, we have a free server, speckle.xyz. Go there and create a free account. So you should be signed in your server. If you are, simply go back to manager. And you can open Manager again by simply clicking on this arrow icon and click on Manager for Speckle. I'm going to click on Login or Register. Want to set a custom server URL? I'll be using Speckle's free server. But if you have a company server or, you know, if you're hosting your own server, simply type in your URL into here. All right. So I'll be going with the default server. Click on Go. And it will authenticate it in the background. So your account, as you can see, my account is right here. Okay, so that was basically it. As you can see, it's pretty easy to install and add your account to your manager. So now you're ready to install any connector you want. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one. Bye-bye.